try to not over slow. Not over slow. Oh, I didn't over slow. I over sped. The understeer is so bad though. You can't feel it. Like, doing the carousel in iRacing is one of the most satisfactory experiences in the sim, because you can feel absolutely every change in concrete patch and the grips and the bounces. And like, you can control the grip between the rear and the fronts during the entire carousel. And here in Gran Turismo, it feels a little bit numb.